Hey, how you doing? I'll play a little bit of this song. I'll teach you right afterwards. Don't tell me you're my heartbreaker, 'cause girl, my heart is breaking. Don't tell me you're my heartbreaker, 'cause girl, my heart is breaking. Good. Alright, so here's what's happening. The right hand is playing a B and a D to an E and a G sharp, to a C sharp and E, to F sharp and A. My left hand, for the B minor, my left hand is playing those two notes. For the E, playing those two. For C sharp minor, those two. And for F sharp minor, those two. Good? So I put those two together. So then I can kind of like, everything I was doing there, I was kind of like, together, left, right, left, right, left, together, left, right, left, right, left, together, left, right, left, together, left, right, left, right. And sometimes I was just kind of playing around with just those notes. Sometimes I throw stuff like that, and then sometimes like on a chord I might play something like that. So I was using just those notes and just kind of playing around with them. Almost the entire whole song. The only part it doesn't get you through is at the end. There's a bridge, and let me play just a little bit of that. I still believe in love. So right hand is still using the B and the D, and then it goes up to F sharp and A. Same chords in the left hand, going from the B minor chord to the F sharp minor, using those two in the left hand. And then it just kind of hangs on chords for a while. So it starts on the B minor. Between those two chords. So that goes from the bridge, and then it just finishes out the entire whole song. Just, it never comes back to the chorus area. Has a very JT kind of sound, I think. Sounds very similar to some of JT's new stuff. So anyway, hope it helped. Thanks for watching. See you later.